When most of us need our vehicle serviced, we head to our local garage or perhaps a dealership. But what if your vehicle is of the larger variety, like a truck or a RV? Your service options might be limited. But now there's a new service center in our region that specifically is geared towards larger vehicles. Our partners at Rhino Truck Lube Center recently opened up in Moncton, and joining us this morning to talk about what they do is John O'Connell, their VP of Operations. Good morning, John.
Good morning, Jen. How are you this morning?
Good. Thank you so much for joining us. And we have to give you a big gold star here this morning. You're actually traveling for work, so you're joining us from Calgary, where, by the way, it's around 4:45 in the morning. So thank you for waking up.
My pleasure. My pleasure. Yeah, smoky Calgary. Sad, but
yes.
Happy to be here with you this morning.
Oh, we're happy to have you. So tell us a little bit more about Rhino Truck Lube Centres and what you folks do.
Thanks so much. Yeah, really appreciate it. Well, Moncton really is the transportation hub. When you think about moving goods and services from whether it's Western Canada, Ontario, or Montreal, and getting those goods to Halifax and Newfoundland, Labrador, everything goes through Moncton, a lot of warehousing and distribution centers. And when we looked at the business model, there really isn't anything quick or convenient for the professional truck drivers today. And so my partners and I, we operate Jiffy Lube automotive service centers. And so really, it was really a natural progression for us to look at how can we take that business model and bring it to today's professional truck drivers. And so really, we really partnered with Moncton Truck Stop Plus, great facility where the truck drivers are fueling their vehicles today. And we're able to build construction and get it opened up here a couple of weeks ago.
Oh, that is wonderful. Sometimes the best ideas are things that you thought, you know, why didn't this already exist? So that's what you guys are doing. So what types of services are available at these centers that you have?
Well, really, the services for the truck drivers, they're able to drive their truck and trailer right into the building so they don't have to unhook, and that saves them time. And when they can drive right in, they can have an oil change done, which needs to be done pretty much on a truck everywhere from as quickly as every 2 weeks to once a month, given how often they're on the road. Full grease fittings, services that need to be done, really important for health and safety. And, you know, we've seen it where tires come flying off a truck or things like that. So we do full visual inspections. We change all the fluids on the truck, whether it's antifreeze, transmission fluid, change the cabin air filters for them on their trucks so that the air inside the cab stays fresh and clean for them. So quick service maintenance items is what we focus on at the facility.
That is wonderful. And of course, you're talking a lot about professional drivers, but also for weekend warriors, people perhaps with RVs, you offer services for them as well. Is that right?
Yeah. Well, you know, we're all happy to finally see the light at the end of the tunnel after the pandemic. And I can tell you a lot of motorhomes on the road and a lot of people are traveling within Canada. And so same thing for those folks with big trucks and trailers, travel trailers, or just the big diesel pusher motorhomes. They're able to drive the motorhome right in. We can service the vehicle for them. And the facility at Moncton Truck Stop Plus also has fresh water for them, gray water. They can empty the tanks. So it's really convenient, one-stop shop for them as well.
And of course, in addition to taking care of the vehicles themselves, you also have facilities for the actual drivers as well. I know it's a tough job. What do you have available for them?
It is. And I tell you, I can't say enough about the folks at Moncton Truck Stop Plus. What a great facility. It's over 8 acres. There's parking for over 100 trucks, diesel fuel. They've got a gym for the drivers. There's 3 restaurants. Very clean facilities, shower, there's laundry for them. So, you know, they live in their trucks and they need those services. And so really what a great facility. They can get everything done in one place.
That is wonderful. And you have plans to expand Rhino Truck Lube Centres here in the Atlantic region. Is that right?
We do. We are under construction in Burnside Industrial Park, just north of our Jiffy Lube location in Dartmouth Crossing. And I was there last week, actually, and construction's coming along and we will be open by middle of November there as well. So we're really excited about getting that facility going. And number 3 will be in London, Ontario next year. So we're really excited.
That is exciting. And of course, you know, you're going to need some people to help out with these locations, I'm sure. Are you still looking for staff at some of the upcoming locations, including here in the Burnside area?
We are, like many, many businesses, we're looking for employees, and it's time to get people back to work. So what's been great for us and for our employees in Moncton is a lot of the technicians, they have to work night shifts to keep these trucks on the road. And so we were able to attract some really professional technicians that wanted to get back into a more of a not having to work nights and what have you. But yes, we are going to be hiring. Please visit our website. And we're really excited about the growth and supporting the local economy in Nova Scotia and New Brunswick.
Exciting times, John. Thank you so much for your time here this morning. Go have a nap now.
I really
appreciate it. It's still quite
early there. I can hit the gym. There won't be anybody in the gym. There you go.
Start the day early.
Thanks so much.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
John O'Donnell, the VP of Operations for Rhino Truck Lube Centres.